I think what Australians are witnessing across the eastern seaboard at the moment is the electricity market in many respects failing.
Anything which is superfluous, isn't necessary, think about switching it off.